Hey Crypto Nation! In this tutorial, we're going to explain pending Bitcoin transactions and how you can speed them up in your Exodus wallet. If you don't have an Exodus wallet yet, make sure to click the link in the top right. So what does pending mean? Well, in simple terms, a pending transaction is one that hasn't been confirmed yet by the blockchain network. It's in a sort of limbo, waiting for the necessary steps to be completed before it's finalized. You can think of it like waiting in a vehicle queue for a parking spot. The heavier the traffic, the longer the wait. Let's take a look at Bitcoin as an example. If you suspect your Bitcoin transaction is stuck, you can check its status on a blockchain explorer. Simply enter your transaction ID and you'll see if it's still pending and when it's expected to be confirmed by the miners. So you're probably asking, well, how did this happen? When you say a pending transaction, it usually means one of several things. However, the most common reason is the transaction was sent with low transaction fees that are not attracting miners, causing delays. The Exodus wallet automatically calculates the optimal network transaction fee when you send a transaction. However, if there's a sudden spike in network congestion, or if you set a custom fee that's too low, it's possible for your Bitcoin transaction to get stuck. Now, what can you do if your incoming transaction is stuck? Unfortunately, if you're waiting to receive crypto, then there's not much you can do but wait. The confirmation time depends on the network conditions and the fees paid by the sender. Now, if you know the sender, you can always reach out to them to see if anything can be done on their end. However, if you're dealing with an outgoing transaction from your Exodus wallet that is stuck because of low fees, you have more control. The Exodus wallet offers an accelerate feature for Bitcoin, Ethereum, and ERC20 tokens. Now let's take a look at the steps to increase the transaction fee for a pending Bitcoin transaction to help speed it up on the mobile app, followed by the desktop app. To use this feature, simply go to your transaction history in your wallet and find the pending transaction. If it is possible to accelerate the transaction, you'll see a yellow attention icon. Tap the transaction, and then you'll see the amount of BTC needed to accelerate your stuck transaction. To proceed, tap Accelerate. Confirm by tapping Accelerate once again, and that's it. Your transaction should be confirmed more quickly. In your desktop wallet, click the arrow dropdown for the transaction that is stuck pending. Click Accelerate and you'll be taken to a confirmation screen. Click Accelerate and your transaction should be confirmed shortly. Again, this Accelerate feature is also available for Ethereum and ERC20 tokens. Thanks for coming along, everybody. Please give a like and subscribe to the channel. And if you would like to see more videos from Exodus, click any of these to keep watching.